North or South India or Japan, if you will, the appeal of the superstar is undeniable. Here's a tribute to Rajini's massive presence in cinema and his indelible footprint in Telugu. Let's start with Rajini's 50th movie. If you think that was in Tamil or that it was released recently, think again. The year is 1979 and the movie is Tiger. Rajini plays the long-lost brother of N.T. Ramarao. For much of the movie, he's NTR's nemesis, hired to kill the hero. But finally, they fight and realize they're brothers. Here he is, getting beaten up by the chief minister. What one doesn't realize under the glare of Rajini's stardom is that he was one of the most prolific actors ever. He started acting in 1976. By 79, he'd done 50 films in 5 languages. By 85, he'd done 100. And his biggest hits were still ahead of him. That was Annadammula Saval with Krishna. Same story really. Long lost brother, hero's nemesis. They fight and then they make up. No matter what the language, Rajini had this beautiful pattern of collaboration with the staple stars of that industry before doing a solo movie himself. He's done movies with Vishnuvardhan in Kannada, with NTR and Krishna in Telugu. He made them look good and they returned the favor. These movies were like practice sessions for the style, for the mannerisms, even for the acting chops that would define him, that would make him who he is. With Chiranjeevi, this pattern sort of reversed itself. Chiru was a newcomer in Kali. He'd hardly done a third of the number of movies Rajinikanth had done.
Your parent? Kali. Mr. Kali, I'm GK.
In 1982, Ranuva Veeran was dubbed in Telugu as Bandipot Simham. It's a Rajini movie also, and Chiranjeevi is a villain. He has a bigger role than in Kali. He's got a closer relationship with the hero.
Andukane, ninnu Kali nunchi dismiss chesaru. Na kosam nuvvu chesindi mahatyagam.
And years later, in 1989, Chiranjeevi did a kick-ass cameo in Maapillai. His voice isn't dubbed. This is the first time I heard him speak Tamil. It was one of the best cameos ever.
Oh, ye aashirvada modala venuma? Kudukuren. Vaangunga. Da.
One of the biggest Telugu movies Rajini was in was Pedaraidu, the remake of the Tamil super hit Naatame. It's a powerful cameo. He plays the village elder, also the hero's elder brother. His voice is dubbed by an over-the-top Sai Kumar, but there's no lag or slip as he speaks Telugu. You can see that he brings his charisma into the role.
Na drushtilo okka sari tappu chesina vaadiki kshaminchadam, maro sari tappu cheyadaniki vaadiki avakasam ivvadam, ante kada achari garu.
Ayya, notiki 100 paallu ante.
Shabash.
If that intensity, that particular dialogue, reminded you of Baasha, it was no coincidence. This was 1995, the same year that Baasha came out. And after that, no more cameos, no more Telugu. The star had outgrown the actor. Inevitable, but what you realize trawling through old Rajini movies in any language is that Rajini is always Rajini. He was able to carry over that charisma or that presence, irrespective of the film, the director, or the language. Subscribe for more videos like this to Film Companion South.